Tonight, travel to a faraway land of exotic beauty, Nha Trang, Vietnam. Here on the breathtaking white sand beaches, 80 of the most stunning women on the planet are about to compete for the title of Miss Universe 2008. The hottest competition on Earth is about to explode right now.
Xin chào, I'm Ria Mori, Miss Universe 2007.
Live from the Crown Convention Center in Nha Trang, it's Miss Universe 2008 Vietnam. Welcome, the host of NBC's hit series, America's Got Talent, Jerry Springer, and international superstar, Spice Girl, Mel B.
Hello and welcome to Miss Universe 2008. And welcome everybody to Vietnam. Hold on a second. Jerry, where are you, Jerry? Jerry?
Xin chào, xin chào, xin chào, xin chào, whoa! Xin chào.
Nice set of wheels, Jerry. Well, I like it a lot.
Well, thank you. When in Vietnam, you do as the Vietnamese do. And that I almost wiped out the final 15, which would make the judge's job a lot easier. Nice to see you. And let's give a nice round of applause to these spectacular, beautiful young women.
Gorgeous. Before we take this one step further, I have to say this. Good morning, Vietnam!
Whoa!
I like saying that.
Well done, Mel. And that's right. It's actually 8 o'clock in the morning here in Vietnam.
And it's not easy for a woman to look this good this early, Jerry.
And?
You look like my waiter. The contestants will be facing 3 rounds of competition. Swimsuits, evening gowns, and the final question.
We'll also be giving out a special award for the contestant with the best national costume. Now, for the past 2 weeks, people around the globe have been going online to NBC.com to vote, and the results will be revealed later in the show.
And now, here are the 80 gorgeous contestants of Miss Universe 2008 wearing their national costumes.
There you go.
Matilda Mcine, 19, Albania.
Liliana Pereira, 20, Angola.
Athena James, 18, Antigua and Barbuda.
Maria Silvana, 19, Argentina.
Tracy Nicolas, 20, Aruba.
Laura Dandevik, 21, Australia.
Sasha Scott, 19, Bahamas.
Alize Pulicek, 21, Belgium.
Catherine David, 19, Bolivia.
Natalia Andres, 22, Brazil.
Samantha Tajik, 26, Canada.
Rebecca Parchment, 26, Cayman Islands.
Teresa Rodriguez, 22, Costa Rica. Snježana Lončarević, 24, Croatia.
Jennifer Marcelina, 19, Curaçao.
Dimitra Sergiu, 23, Cyprus.
Eliška Vučková, 18, Czech Republic.
Maria Steenkruisen, 18, Denmark.
Miriam Cruz Gonzalez, 23, Dominican Republic.
Dominica Saporiti, 20, Ecuador.
Yara Naum, 20, Egypt.
Rebecca Moreno, 22, El Salvador.
Julia Kovalova, 22, Estonia.
Sasu Tuomisto, 22, Finland.
Laura Tangi, 20, France.
Vanessa Daraselia, 18, Georgia.
Madina Tahea, 21, Germany.
Iberencia, 21, Ghana.
Dionysia Kukiu, 22, Greece.
Sierra Robertson, 18, Guam.
Jennifer Chion, 25, Guatemala.
Diana Barraza, 22, Honduras.
Jasmine Damak, 24, Hungary.
Simran Kaur Mundi, 22, India.
Putri Remawati, 21, Indonesia.
Lynn Kelly, 20, Ireland.
Shunit Faraji, 21, Israel.
Claudio Ferraris, 19, Italy.
April Jackson, 19, Jamaica.
Hiroko Mima, 21, Japan.
Alfina Nasirova, 20, Kazakhstan.
Sonny, 25, Korea.
Zana Krasnichi, 19, Kosovo.
Levi Lithulin, 20, Malaysia.
Olivia Carey, 19, Mauritius.
Elisa Nakarabualito, 21, Mexico.
Dasha Živković, 19, Montenegro.
Charlotte Labbé, 22, Netherlands.
New Zealand.
Thelma Rodriguez, 19, Nicaragua.
Stephanie Ofoka, 19, Nigeria.
Marianne Birkdal, 21, Norway.
Carolina de Mentir, 19, Panama.
Janina Rufinelli, 22, Paraguay.
Carol Stephanie Castillo Pinillo, 18, Peru.
Jennifer Barrientos, 22, Philippines.
Barbara Tatara, 24, Poland.
Ingrid Rivera, 24, Puerto Rico.
Vera Krasova, 20, Russia.
Bojana Boric, 21, Serbia.
Shanice Wong, 26, Singapore.
Sandra Manakova, 20, Slovak Republic.
Anna Maria Alban, 20, Slovenia.
Tandy Katia, 23, South Africa.
Claudia Moro, 22, Spain.
Armin Rajapaksha, 24, Sri Lanka.
Amanda Mann, 21, Switzerland.
Amanda Alessi Lili, 20, Tanzania.
Govindra Bodhisat, 22, Thailand.
Anya Ayangshi, 26, Trinidad and Tobago.
16 Amsterdam, 19 Turkey.
Angelica Lightburn, 19 Turks and Caicos.
Lisa Lazarus, 20 UK.
Eleonora Mastalov, 19 Ukraine.
Paula Diaz, 19 Uruguay.
Crystal Stewart, 26 USA.
Dayana Mendoza, 22 Venezuela.
Quilam, 21 Vietnam.
Well, I got to tell you, by the way, I am dressed in the national costume of Antarctica. I am a penguin. Back in the States, that's funny. Okay, what a group. Clearly the world's got talent. These women are pretty spectacular, but of course, only one is going to capture the crown.
When we come back, find out which contestants are one step closer when we reveal the top 15. Stay right here.
The 2008 Miss Universe pageant will return from Nha Trang, Vietnam, with the most breathtaking and sexiest competition on the planet, live here on NBC. Miss Universe 2008 is being sponsored in part by the Samsung Instinct from Sprint, now playing on the Now Network.
Universe 2008. Now this is amazing. An estimated 1 billion viewers are watching us tonight.
Can 1 billion?
It? 1 billion.
If everyone would just send me $1, just $1.
Now, Jerry, people have this perception that being Miss Universe is a year full of non-stop excitement and glamour.
Well, everything about that is true. The second they call your name, the door opens to the most incredible opportunities imaginable.
This is what happened to last year's winner.
It happened one magical night last year when the dream became a reality for 20-year-old Rio Mori.
Miss Universe 2007 is Japan.
Moments after being crowned Miss Universe, Rio flew to a new luxury apartment in New York City. Her schedule was instantly filled with non-stop interviews, TV appearances, photo sessions, and worldwide marketing campaigns. She also became a spokeswoman for HIV/AIDS Awareness, the official cause of Miss Universe. She worked with such organizations as APEACHA, the Gay Men's Health Crisis, and God's Love We Deliver. An ambassador for women everywhere, Rio spoke at the United Nations and toured numerous countries around the globe. Yet her journey as Miss Universe ends here in beautiful Vietnam, where her time has been filled with endless adventures. Of course, she also found time to work with numerous local charities and visit with some of the country's top signatories. Rio Mori experienced the dream of a lifetime, and beyond her reign, she is determined to continue empowering women around the world.
And now, accompanied by the children of Vietnam, please welcome the current Miss Universe, Rio Mori.
Very nice to see you. Congratulations. And I tell you what, how about a nice round of applause and thanks to the children of Vietnam representing their very bright future. Thanks, boys and girls. Very nice. Well, what a year it has been for you. What was the highlight?
First of all, Xin Chào Vietnam! Yes.
That means hello.
Yes, Jerry. I had such an amazing year. I went to over 10 countries and I met so many fascinating people. And it has been an honor to be the second Miss Universe from Japan in 48 years.
Well, wow. You wore the crown beautifully.
Now, Rio, what's next for you?
People might remember I say I like to open up my dance school and teaching kids through dancing how to be positive and patient and happy. And then I like to tell all the young people of the world, always be yourself,
There's nothing you cannot achieve. I did it last year, so now can you?
Very nice.
Lovely.
And yes, and if you're looking for some dance instructors, because dancing is our life.
Oh, yes.
Okay. Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, Rio Mori.
Once again, please welcome back the 80 magnificent contestants. This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. Who will be taking the next step towards becoming Miss Universe 2008?
Now, I should tell you, prior to our show, a separate panel of judges viewed all of the contestants in a preliminary competition. Their votes, along with members of the Miss Universe organization, determined who would make tonight's first cut.
So, here they are, the top 15 in random order. First up, Venezuela!
We're calling Kosovo!
You can relax now. Mexico!
Moving forward with, you're gonna like this, Vietnam!
Joining the list, South Africa!
Yes, it's you, Australia!
Take your spot, Japan!
You've been waiting for this. Dominican Republic! You wished it. You got it. Colombia!
This is your moment. Russia!
Traveling to Hungary!
Around the world with Czech Republic!
Let's invite USA!
And rounding out the top 15 is...
Congratulations!
There they are, the Miss Universe 2008 Top 15, all wearing Scarlet Fashions designed by Sherry Hill.
In just a matter of time, one of these women will be starting the most amazing year of her life.
The journey to victory is happening right now. Someone will be crowned Miss Universe 2008. The question is, who? I can't wait.
The sexiest swimsuits on the planet will make temperatures soar when the 2008 Miss Universe pageant continues live here on NBC.
Welcome back to Miss Universe 2008 Vietnam. Now, it takes a lot to want to be Miss Universe, and it helps if you like speaking out on behalf of important causes.
It's also a plus if you like traveling around the world.
And it really is an extra bonus if you like wearing fabulous clothes and being in front of the camera. Now, I have a feeling these ladies love that part.
Well, our contestants got a chance to become true fashionistas when they teamed up with famed international fashion photographer Fadil Barisha.
Here now is your passport to the exclusive Miss Universe 2008 fashion shoot.
Venezuela.
Kosovo.
Mexico.
Vietnam.
South Africa.
Australia.
Japan.
Dominican Republic.
Italy.
Colombia.
Russia.
Hungary.
Czech Republic.
USA.
Spain.
They've been doing that forever.
I'd agree. Now, we all have our opinions and our favorites, but what really counts are the votes of some very distinguished people, namely our international panel of judges. Let's meet them.
He's one of the world's top young businessmen, Donald Trump Jr.
You know her as Catalina from NBC's hit comedy series, My Name is Earl, Nadine Velazquez.
He's dressed such celebrities as Beyonce and Victoria Beckham, my friend. International fashion designer and entrepreneur, Roberto Cavalli.
Former Miss Universe 2004. She is now the host of the upcoming Australian series, Make Me a Supermodel, Jennifer Hawkins.
President of the American Academy of Hospitality Sciences, the five-star man, Joseph Chinque.
She is a Bollywood star with six upcoming releases. Direct from India, Isha Kopikar.
One of the globe's leading colorists, he's also a contributing editor to NBC's Today Show. Celebrity beauty expert, Louise Licari.
She's the creative force behind one of the most fashionable and successful lines of luxury shoes in the world, Taryn Rose.
And the Vice President of the Vietnam Youth Association and Editor-in-Chief of Tran Ninh newspaper, Mr. Wing Kong K.
I'll say one thing, this group has it a lot tougher than the judges on America's Got Talent.
Oh, yes. Well, judges, remember, you have the power to turn somebody's fantasy into reality, so do it with some style.
This whole Miss Universe experience has been a dream come true for all of our young women. Just think, they first won the pageant in their native countries.
Then they really looked out when they heard the competition was being held right here in Vietnam.
Nestled against the South Sea along the eastern edge of Asia, surprising Vietnam has become one of the world's most exciting tourist destinations. This nation of 86 million, the 13th most populous country on Earth, enjoys hundreds of miles of pristine beaches and near-perfect year-round climate. On the central coastline is the city of Nha Trang, picturesque beach community home to the brand new Diamond Bay Resort Golf and Spa, the perfect setting for this year's Miss Universe pageant. In the center of town is Po Nagar Cham Towers. The holy site is also the ideal place to view the colorful bay below. A quick aerial tram ride away lies Vinpearland, a unique island-themed resort with one of the largest swimming pools in the entire country. A short flight up the coast is historic Hoi An. Once a quiet riverside village, the picturesque town is known for its tiled rooftops and silk lanterns. Nearby, within the lush jungle, the My Son Temple was once the most important religious center of the ancient Cham monarchs. Located in the central highlands is Ban Don Elephant Village. Visitors get a rare opportunity to ride these gentle giants and experience local customs. On the banks of the flowing perfume river is Hue. This imperial capital is packed with temples, royal tombs, incredible views, and a citadel, a 19th century palace home to Vietnam's past kings. Vietnam's central coast is a land of great beauty and the perfect place for the world's most beautiful women.
The 2008 Miss Universe pageant returns with a jaw-dropping swimsuit competition that will surely blow your mind. That's next here on NBC.
Everybody.
Well, this is something I've been looking forward to all night. Round one, the swimsuit competition.
Jerry, get your eyes back in. Jerry. The judges are looking for physical fitness, confidence, and that wow factor.
Now, to kick off the swimsuit competition, please welcome our special musical guest performing her smash hit single, Just Dance, international pop sensation, Lady Gaga.
A red wine, Gaga. I've had a little bit too much, out of the people start to rush. How is it twisted dance? Can't find my drink, oh man. Where are my keys? I lost my phone.
Swimsuit competition with Venezuela.
Australia!
Dominican Republic.
Wish I could shut my Playboy mouth. Oh, oh, oh. How to turn my shirt inside out.
Russia! Republic. Spend the last dough in your pocket. Just dance. Universe 2008 Top 15.
All of the contestants are wearing swimsuits furnished by BSC Swimwear Thailand and shoes furnished by Nina Footwear.
Dance.
All right, we are counting down to the big decision. Now, you may have already have your favorites, but you might soon change your mind.
The ladies are about to strut their stuff in evening gowns, and you never know what might happen next.
Coming up, find out who makes the top 10 when the 2008 Miss Universe pageant returns live from Nha Trang, Vietnam, here on NBC.
Welcome back. Right now, Vietnam is without the glamour hotspot.
Well, you got that right. We have right here 15 of the most stunning, self-assured, captivating young women inching their way toward the title of Miss Universe.
The journey to victory comes with a very high price to pay. Only 10 get to continue, which means there will soon be extreme joy and extreme disappointment.
Well, we will now reveal the judges' picks for the top 10.
Here are the results in random order. We begin with Kosovo. Zona Karadžić comes from a family of singers and loves to perform. She also enjoys cooking and modeling.
Next up, Australia. Laura Dundevic enjoys going to the beach and shopping with friends. She describes herself as a people person.
Okay, you can breathe. Spain. Claudia Morrow enjoys watching comedy films and meeting new people. She says one of the most important things to her is the support of her family.
Join us, Mexico. Alisa Nohara would like to learn how to fly airplanes. She loves to bake and has been dancing since she was a little girl.
We are halfway there. Colombia. Taliana Vargas traveled to Italy by herself when she was 18. In her spare time, she enjoys water skiing, running, and paragliding.
Where are you? USA! Crystal Stewart once worked as a part-time auto mechanic. She enjoys competing in track and field events, teaching, and mentoring children.
You'll be happy about this. Dominican Republic. Marianne Cruz Gonzalez holds an associate degree in art design. She'd like to become a world-class fashion designer one day.
All right, three more to go. Here it is. Russia. Vera Krasova once traveled to Milan for Fashion Week. She enjoys going to the gym, concerts, and nightclubs.
Come join us, Italy. Claudia Ferraris says she has a great relationship with her parents. In her spare time, she enjoys baking chocolate cakes.
All right, one more spot in the final 10. Here it is. Rounding out the top 10 is Venezuela.
Congratulations, ladies. Well, there they are, the top 10 finalists of Miss Universe 2008.
They come from all over the globe with diverse backgrounds, experiences, goals, and distinct personalities.
So let's get to know each of our top 10 a little better, beginning with Kosovo.
The traditional costume I will be wearing for the pageant is very meaningful to me because it is the first time Kosovo is ever represented in the Miss Universe pageant, and I am proud to be the one wearing the costume.
I'm lucky enough to be brought up with two completely different cultures. I've got the laid-back Australian lifestyle, but my father is actually Croatian, and they keep you very motivated and very focused. And I think that's really shaped the person that I am today.
Well, I like to travel a lot all over the world. I also like sports, especially dancing. I think I'm a natural girl. I'm studying law and economy, so I want to be a good lawyer in the future.
Once I have a bad experience, person told me that I wasn't smart enough to do my career chemistry. It makes me give an extra effort in finishing my career. So always fight for what you want.
I always try to achieve all my goals. Since I'm a little girl, I have been like this. I overcome my fears by always thinking positive and thinking about different ways of changing that situation to make it better.
Wow, I do not feel pressure to be thin. I know the media is out there and you see these skinny models all the time with the perfect body, but one thing that pageants have taught me actually is to be myself and to be who I am, and that is healthy and physically fit.
When I'm not in high heels, I really like to climb mountains. In Dominican Republic, I climbed the highest peak, and my mom always said that a woman can achieve everything that you want, you just have to try it and do it.
I think people might be surprised to know that there is much more to me than meets the eye. I am a girl who is very ambitious and who believes in herself. My main motto is to do everything to be a better person.
I played volleyball for a few years, and my trainer, who I was very close to, advised me to remain myself, to be kind to other people, and to always keep my feet on the ground. It is important to remain simple, even if you achieve great things.
It's fun to meet new people from different countries. No one has the same personality, and this is something that we learn from all the girls. The most beautiful thing about this is to get to know so many girls in one place, is to get to know the world in Vietnam.
Our top 10 Got Talent. You might have your favorites, but your opinion could change after the next round of competition. You see, we have evening gowns coming up. And then the ladies go head-to-head with the judges for a round of final questions. It's all happening here. Vietnam, watch out!
Who is closer to the crown and a year of spectacular adventure? Find out when the 2008 Miss Universe pageant returns live from Vietnam here on NBC. Don't go anywhere.
Welcome back. We are live here in Vietnam, which has proven to be a perfect setting for the 2008 Miss Universe pageant.
You know, I have to say, I have been having the best time. The people, the food, the culture, the shopping. Now, I know these girls have been tearing it up here in Vietnam for the past 3 weeks, without a doubt.
How do you know that?
Because I know.
There you go. One thing's for sure, though, there's a lot to discover. Take a look.
Tradition says Vietnam emerged from a union between the sea and the mountains, giving birth to rich cultures, awe-inspiring landscapes, and a spirit that can't be escaped. In the northern part of the country is the capital city of Hanoi. Nearly 1,000 years old, this charming town with European influences is filled with some of the region's most intriguing sights and monuments. Our Miss Universe contestants visited the One Pillar Pagoda, the Ancient Temple of Literature, Vietnam's first university, and met with local dignitaries. Of course, no visit to Hanoi is complete without paying respects to the father of modern Vietnam, entombed in the Ho Chi Minh Mausoleum. Northwest of Hanoi is Sapa. The region is filled with bold landscapes and diverse cultures. With its fertile lands, stunning waterfalls, and scaled rice terraces, the local villages are home to an eclectic mix of ethnic tribes. Then there is Ha Long Bay, a chain of almost 2,000 limestone formations in the northern coastline. The World Heritage Site is truly Vietnam's crown jewel. And sailing on wooden junks affords a unique opportunity to explore life on the bay. Proud of the country's rich culture, enchanting scenery, and historic sites, the warm and friendly people of Vietnam welcome visitors from all over the world.
It's a beautiful morning here in Vietnam. But for round two of our competition, we're pretending it's nighttime.
That's right, Jerry, because right now we are about to experience the evening gown competition, which is not as easy as it looks.
You're telling me I tripped in my high heels during the rehearsal.
I saw it.
With a ready strap gown, it looked great. That's right, the simple art of walking across the stage has resulted in the biggest shocks and missteps, shall we say, in Miss Universe history.
And now to the new single, Magic, from the Grammy Award winner Robin Thicke's new album, Something Else. Here is the Miss Universe 2008 Evening Gown Parade. Competition with Kosovo.
I can make the future shine so bright, and I can make right now all right. Yeah. I got it, you got it, we got the magic. Yeah. I got it, you got it, we got the magic. Yeah. I got it, you got it, we got the magic.
Australia!
Thank you.
Dominican Republic. This show really is loud. There they are, the Miss Universe 2008 evening gown. All top 10 looking exquisite. The action is certainly heating up. Next, the top 5, and then the final question. Stay right where you are.
Who will get a chance at international superstardom? The answer is on the way as Miss Universe 2008 Vietnam continues, live from Nha Trang here on NBC.
Whoa! Welcome back to Miss Universe Vietnam. If you're wondering about all these scooters, well, actually, that'll give you a taste of what we'll see all over this country.
You should get the guys to do something on America's Got Talent.
They're not Americans.
Oh, yeah.
All right, let's now enjoy more Vietnam.
In stark contrast to the more tranquil north, bustling Ho Chi Minh City, named for the former leader, sits along the Saigon River in southern Vietnam, a bold example of the country's headlong rush to the future. Established centuries ago as a trading port, this booming metropolis of 7 million people was originally called Saigon. European influences intermingle with the flavours of Asia and are on display everywhere. In fact, our Miss Universe contestants took the city by storm, visiting ancient temples, dining at world-class restaurants, enjoying a variety of shopping, especially at the famous Ben Tan Market, and stopping in to mail a postcard home from the historic Ho Chi Minh City Post Office. At the centre of the city is the Reunification Palace, once home to the past leaders of the nation. This historic complex retains its original decor and offers a unique insight to the history of the past half century. Beyond the city is the world-famous Mekong Delta, the country's main waterway and home to a variety of intricate canals, abundant fishing and exotic fruits. The Mekong River is a unique place to sample local customs and countless Vietnamese traditions. When the sun goes down, the atmosphere of the city comes alive with open-air cafes, bars, live entertainment and dancing. With a visible energy that pulses through its colourful streets, Ho Chi Minh City truly is the pearl of the Far East. It's time now to present a couple of very special awards.
Now, to win the first honor, Miss Congeniality, you have to be nice and funny and always provide a shoulder to lean on. And who better to decide on the winner than all 80 of our contestants themselves?
This year's Miss Congeniality is... El Salvador!
Whoa! Oh. Very nice.
Come on down. Here she is.
Miss Congeniality.
Lovely. Congratulations.
Congratulations. All right, now this next award is for the best national costume. For the past 2 weeks, people all around the world went to NBC.com and viewed all these exotic, creative, and colorful outfits. Well, whom did you pick?
The winner of the best national costume is... Thailand! Beautiful.
Very nice.
Congratulations.
She would be beautiful in whatever the costume. Congratulations.
Yes.
Very nice. All right, which contestants now will make the top five and have to answer the final question?
We are getting closer to announcing tonight's big winner. It's all about to happen. Be right back.
Get ready to experience the moment of a lifetime when we crown Miss Universe 2008 live from Vietnam here on NBC.
Beauty is in the eye of the beholder.
Well, that's true, but right now, beauty is in the eye and in the hands of the judges, and I think they're a lot tougher than the ones on America's Got Talent.
Stop mentioning your show.
Well, I have to, because otherwise they won't pay for my trip back to America.
Okay, I get it. Only five of our contestants will be moving closer to becoming Miss Universe 2008.
And the judges have cast their votes, and so here are their picks for the top five, and we're gonna do it in random order.
First, Colombia!
Next we have Venezuela! We are calling Mexico!
Rounding the top five is... This is it, Jerry. Russia!
Congratulations, ladies. There is one more hurdle you're going to have to get over. And that is, we can only hope that you are ready now for the final question.
That's right. It's round three, the make it or break it moment, better known as the final question.
Here's how it works. This year, our panel of judges selected their own questions. So now we will ask each of our finalists to pick the name of a judge and their final question. In some cases, we will be using the help of precision translating services.
Ladies, you'll have 30 seconds before you hear this bell. Good luck.
All right. Let's begin with Colombia. Please pick out the name of a judge. You have chosen judge number four, Jennifer Hawkins.
Hi.
Jennifer, please ask your question.
If you could go back in time and change a moment in your past, what would that be and why?
Si pudieras dar la marcha atrás al tiempo y seleccionar un momento de tu pasado, ¿cuál sería ese momento y por qué lo harías?
First of all, Xin Chao Vietnam. In my life, I have been a really... It's been a wonderful life for me. I come from a big family, huge values, so there's nothing I will change in my past life. I have been happy every single day of my entire life because of my family. They're always thinking the best for everything. So everything perfect.
Thank you, Colombia.
Venezuela, please pick out the name of a judge. Judge number seven, Luis Lacari.
Miss Venezuela, do you believe men or women have it easier in life, and why?
Señorita Venezuela, ¿cree usted que la vida es más fácil para los hombres o para las mujeres, y por qué lo crees?
Well, actually, God made us to share and to have difference. But the big difference between women and men, doesn't matter with the kind of life they live, is that men think, they think that the faster way to go to a point is go straight. Women know that the faster way to go to a point is go through the curve and fixing every curve. Thank you.
Thank you.
Venezuela.
Dominican Republic, please pick out the name of a judge. You have selected judge number one, Donald Trump Jr. Okay, Donald, please ask your question.
What is the biggest sacrifice you have ever had to make, and how did you handle it?
¿Cuál es el sacrificio mayor que has tenido tú que hacer en algún momento en tu vida, y cómo fue que lo enfrentaste?
Xin chào, Vietnam.
La verdad es que desde muy joven tuve que empezar a trabajar porque vengo de una familia de padres divorciados. Y la verdad es que es un poquito difícil tener que dejar a un lado las cosas de niños.
In reality, I have had to work since I was quite young because my parents were divorced. And it's very difficult to leave childhood behind.
Sin embargo, entiendo que todas las cosas que he sacrificado han valido la pena, porque veo a mi madre ahí encima, sé que está llorando de la emoción y se siente orgullosa de mí. O sea, que todo lo que he hecho y lo que he dejado de hacer...
Notwithstanding the fact that I feel all the sacrifices are well worth it, because I see my mother, she's up there, and she's crying for me, and I have continued.
Todas aquellas cosas han valido la pena.
Everything has been worth it.
Come on. Toi io Vietnam.
Thank you, Dominican Republic.
Mexico, please pick out the name of a judge. Judge number three, Roberto Cavalli. Please ask your question.
Okay. Tell me, amore. When is a woman truly satisfied?
¿Cuándo es que una mujer está de veras satisfecha?
Xin chào, Vietnam. I think a woman can feel satisfied when she has a balance in her life, when she has a mind, soul, and all the feelings in the same level. It's important to have a balance between family, between your job, and between community.
Thank you, Mexico.
Thank you. Russia, please pick out the name of a judge. Thank you. You have selected judge number six, Isha Kopikar. Isha, if you would please ask your question.
Is there still discrimination against women? And what can be done about it?
Существует ли еще дискриминация против женщин, и что можно поделать?
Я думаю, что в наше время женщины стали сильнее, стали умнее.
I think that in our times women have become stronger and they've become smarter.
Сейчас женщина может сделать не только удачную карьеру, но и вырастить прекрасных детей.
So I think a woman can not only have a successful career, but raise wonderful children.
Я думаю, что в наше время женщины будут лучшими.
And I think in our time, women will be better.
Thank you.
Thank you, Russia.
Excellent job, ladies.
All right. The winner of Miss Universe 2008 is on the way. Hold on.
Who will win the crown, the title of Miss Universe 2008, and enjoy a new life of international fame and glamour? Stay tuned for the big winner live from Vietnam here on NBC.
Welcome back to Miss Universe 2008. Okay. The seconds are ticking away, the judges are making their final tabulations, and we are trying to guess who is going to win.
It's important to realize that when you win something as amazing as Miss Universe, you win big, and we're going to show you exactly what you get. The new Miss Universe will be crowned with diamonds and gemstones. The crown, created in Vietnam by CAO Fine Jewelry, a division of P&J, was designed by Miss Kim Lean and Rosalina Lidster. Miss Universe will live in a luxurious New York City apartment, work with a personal wardrobe stylist, and receive professional representation by the Miss Universe organization. For incredible hair, Miss Universe 2008 will receive 1 year supply of Farouk Systems products, makers of Qi, the original ceramic technology tools and hair care products that produce shine and beauty from the inside out. Always in vogue, the new Miss Universe will stand out in elegant fashions from Scala, designed by Sherry Hill. Scala, the official fashions of Miss Universe 2008. Tonight's big winner will be stepping out in style, wearing the hottest designer shoes during her busy year. Nina, the official footwear of Miss Universe 2008. From Why My Jeans Wear, Miss Universe 2008 will spend her reign in fashion denim and will be featured in an international advertising campaign. Why My Jeans Wear, the official denim of Miss Universe. The new title holder will hit the beach in a custom-designed swimsuit collection from BSC Swimwear Thailand, the official swimwear of Miss Universe 2008. Lights, camera, action. The New York Film Academy will award tonight's winner a scholarship worth more than $100,000 to its acting or filmmaking programs. Our winner will receive a 4-day, 3-night getaway vacation for two at the Diamond Bay Resort, right here in beautiful Nha Trang, Vietnam. All this plus memories to last a lifetime.
Love that prize package. All right. Soon, one of these young women will achieve worldwide fame and set off on a year filled with the kind of experiences people can only dream about.
As the judges cast their final votes, let's take in all the top five one last time. We begin with Colombia.
Venezuela.
Dominican Republic. And Russia. Watching, and we are about to make one girl's dream come true.
The next Miss Universe will be revealed when we return, live from Vietnam, here on NBC. And if you think you have what it takes to become the next Miss Universe, log on to NBC.com to find out more.
Let's give a big thanks to our panel of fantastic judges.
Yes. And our musical guest, Lady Gaga.
Vice President of the Republic of Vietnam, Miss Nguyen Thi Duan.
Provincial Party Committee Secretary of Kanwa Province, Mr. Nguyen Vong Thu. And the Vice Minister of the Ministry of Culture, Sport, and Tourism, and Chief of the Miss Universe Steering Committee, Mr. Lay Tin To.
And the President of One Cow Company, Miss Trin T. Kong, and Mr. Wing Chung.
All right, right now, Ria Mori will take her final walk as Miss Universe 2007.
My reign as Miss Universe 2007 has been beautiful and wondrous. I have had fun every day and learned so much. All of this was made possible because of my loving family and everyone who supported me. Mom and Dad, if you hadn't raised me, surely I wouldn't be in this place today. To my loving grandmother in heaven, I am forever grateful. To Mr. Trump, everyone at the Miss Universe organization, and Miss Universe Japan, thank you for your undying love and support. You are forever part of my family. My memories are treasures that I will keep with me for a lifetime. And finally, to all the young people of the world, if I could do it, so can you. Never give up on your dreams and always look ahead. Be patient, positive, and happy.
That's how you're supposed to look in a tuxedo. All right. And now, here are the official results signed off by Tal Goldhammer of the accounting firm of Ernst & Young. Thanks, Tal. Boy, this is it.
Ladies and gentlemen, one of these amazing women will be crowned Miss Universe 2008.
Now, the fourth runner-up for Miss Universe 2008 is Mexico.
The third runner-up for Miss Universe 2008 is Russia.
Boy, now it gets close. The second runner-up for Miss Universe 2008 is Dominican Republic.
Okay, this is it. Please join us, ladies, down here.
If for any reason the new Miss Universe cannot fulfill her duties, the first runner-up will take over.
Good luck, ladies, and congratulations to both of you. The first runner-up is Colombia.
So Miss Universe 2008 is Venezuela, Diana Mendoza.
Please take your first walk as Miss Universe 2008. Congratulations! See you all next year for Miss USA in Las Vegas at the Planet Hollywood Resort and Casino here on NBC. Good night!
Xinjiao!
Xinjiao!
Hotel accommodations furnished by the New World Hotel in Ho Chi Minh City and the magnificent Diamond Bay Resort and Golf, a brand new luxury five-star resort and golf course located at the beautiful Diamond Bay in Nha Trang.
Thanks for watching NBC.